Subscribe to Gamers Powerhouse YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get notification of brand new gaming videos. Hey, what's up guys, welcome to the Gamers Powerhouse YouTube channel with a brand new video. So in this video we will see how to download and install Radiation Island game in just 500 MB in our Android device for free. Radiation Island is a survival adventure game in a huge open world environment with awesome graphics. Guys, remember you must have a minimum 2GB free space in the internal storage of your Android phone to install the game. You can also change the graphic setting of this game according to your phone RAM. So if you want to install and play this game in just 500 MB without any error, without any problems, please watch the video till end and follow the same steps as I have mentioned in this video. So first you have to install Mega and ZArchiver from Play Store, it's free, you can install it from there. And after installing both apps, go through the links in the video description. I have given two links. The first link is for Game APK and the second link is for Game Data. When you will click on the first link, you will be redirected on this page. Cancel it and wait for 5 seconds. Click on Continue. New tabs will open automatically. Close the tabs and you will see a Mega tab. Click on Open in Mega app. From here you have to download the game APK, and guys remember you have to follow the same steps to download the game data also. And after downloading APK and game data, open the ZArchiver, go through your downloaded files where you have downloaded it. First install the game APK. And now click on the zip file, click on extract. From here select the device memory, Android, OBB. And click on extract here, and now it will ask you for the password. Guys, remember you have to type the same exact password, or you can pause the video and take the screenshot of the password. Press OK and wait for the process to complete. Okay guys, we got the successful message. If you get any error message, extract the game data again. And now you can turn off your internet connection and enjoy the game offline. If you guys like this video, please give a big thumbs up, share this video with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.